Hello, my name is Hip Nguyen. My students call me Mr. Hip Hip Hooray. I'm the founder and art director of Circle Painting, a community-based art project and a nonprofit organization with a vision of making art for all and all for art. Circle Painting's mission is to help teachers, social workers, events organizers to transform their program through an exciting collaborative art experiences. Since 2007, we have traveled to over 18 countries and many states in the US. Over 100,000 people of all ages have participated in our circle painting events. In 1999, I returned to my native country, Vietnam, in search for my childhood love, drawing and painting. Driven by my desire to connect with the children in the small town where I stay, I invite them to paint circles with me. And to my surprise, the children kept coming back for more, sometimes even with their friends and families. It was my aha moment. I discovered a new way of making art. Not only that, I also discovered a new way to build a community that I always yearning for, a community of playfulness, of creativity, of compassion, of teamwork. And that was how the very first circle painting was created. I feel connected. I feel loved. I feel alive. For the last 8 years, I devoted all my time and energy to refine the process. I also received countless requests for training from people around the world, including countries such as Australia, Denmark, Israel, Canada, Singapore, Hong Kong. They see the values in circle painting and want to be a part of circle painting's movement.
We just finished doing the circle painting and had a wonderful time. It was so much fun. See, I did good. See how hard I worked?
The staff really engaged, and our parents and our students. It was a really special experience to have everyone together.
Now I have the tools to know how to layer the instruction for success. I know how to do mindfulness with them, and I know that the product is going to be exciting and meaningful to them.
We felt very connected, and it was an opportunity for us to build efficacy, belief in ourselves and belief in one another, and it's something that we can't wait to bring to our entire school community.
Ultimately, the end result is always bringing people together and collaborating and growing creatively.